pufferfish males typically choose a specific location. For nest building, this site is often a substrate on the bottom of the water, such as sand, gravel, or a mix of both. The selected location is often in a secluded area and may be associated with potential hiding spots or protective features.